I spent my life folded between the pages of books. In the absence of human relationships, I formed bonds with paper characters,